Pally.
My name is Sean.
And I'm Keenan.
And welcome to your Wednesday broadcast.
These are our anger translators for today, Kellen
and Aaron.
What up, baby?
Hope you guys are having a great hump day.
Let's go take it on over to athletics.
Let's mob it on over to athletics, eh?
Hey!
What's up, Pally? I'm Jesus.
And I'm Fernie.
And welcome back to Sports Highlights. Fernie, how you doing in the Special Olympics?
I don't know, let's go check it out.
Good job, Fernie.
Thank you.
Now let's kick it on over to Sean and Keenan.
Thank you for the sports update, Jesus.
Touchdown, Alabama!
All right, let's go Titan Change with Sammy and Kendall.
Let's go bump some slaps!
And welcome back to Titan Tunes. This is Kendall.
And this is Sammy.
And our first song of the week is Call Out My Name by The Weeknd. I made sure I held you close to me. So call out my name. Our second song of the week is Nice For What by Drake. And you're showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life. And our third song is The Feeling by Justin Bieber and Halsey.
Thanks for tuning in this week.
Now back to Keenan and Sean.
Thanks, Sammy and Kendall. Drake's song was very nice.
For what?
They're attempting to make a pun here, but they did a very poor job of it.
Now let's go see what ASB has to say about Earth Day.
Speaking of which, pick up your trash!
Hey Pally, I'm Savannah.
And I'm Oshie.
And this is ASB Cribs.
This Friday's a green out, so we're your green for Earth Day.
Also, check out the Address the Mess campaign posters around campus. We're trying to keep Pally clean for Earth Day. That's all for this week. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, ASB.
Gracias, ASB.
Now let's go see what the quote of the week is.
Let's see it, Brandon and Victor.
What's up, Titans? I'm Victor.
And I'm Brandon.
Welcome to our segment, Titan Quotes. Why don't we hear the quote?
Yeah, you merely can't cross the ocean by just standing and staring at the water.
And it means exactly what it sounds like, Titans. All your dreams that you have, you're never gonna make them come true if all you do is, you know, fantasize them. So don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday you said tomorrow. So just do it. Make your dreams come true.
Don't let the haters dictate your life. Prove them wrong.
Amen.
See you next time, Titans.
Thanks for the quote, boys. That was very relatable.
So once upon a time, I was in Lake Michigan looking for some lobster, and I see this man on the side of the lake drinking a Sprite can, and he just tosses it, even though there's a trash can right there. Address the mess, man!
Some words of wisdom right there. We'll see you next week, Poway.
I'll see you on Friday, actually.